You might be looking at somebody else and think, oh, I want their life, and they're so much prettier than me, and they rank higher than me on this imaginary scale. You don't even know what they're going through. It's pointless to compare yourself to somebody else because, number one, it's not getting you anywhere. But number two, you don't know the full story. You don't know everything about them, so you can't compare yourself accurately to them because you don't know what they're going through.